What is up, guys? The Gold One here, and today we are opening up, I believe this is the Single Strike Battle Styles ETV. Let's, come on. I'm pretty sure that's what the red one is. The red one's Single Strike and the blue one's Rapid Strike. So, bam. This one was a little beat up. We got the player's guide, which also has the set list. Let's see what we got. The Empoleon already. Some trainer cards. I like it. Bruno and Cheryl. Some rainbows and alternative arts. Ooh, shiny Houndoom and Octillery. I pulled that. I have the gold Single Strike. But let's get right into that. Look at this. Look at that poor corner. Wasn't even the side with the packs. We have 8 Battle Styles packs. 2 art sets. We have the condition counters. A bag of energies. The sleeves, which I will be taking out because I have those. Where's the code card for you guys? There we go. Code card. Is there something else? Yeah, the dice. There we go. And we have nice red dice. Come with this. Put that back there. Won't be able to. Oh no, you can see that really well actually. The sleeves. Nice. So, we got 8 packs. Let's see, we just start ripping them. Let's jump into it. Pack number 1, a T-Tar pack. Code card. Come on, focus. 2, 3, 4. We have a Fighting Energy, Seedra, Fan of Waves, Dottler, Murkrow, Tepig, Honedge, Electabuzz, love the artwork, Beltoy, Spoopa is the reverse, and Primate is our non-holo rare. Empoleon is pack number 2. Card. 1, 2, 3, 4. We got a Fire Energy, Fan of Waves, Dottler. Ooh, we're stealing cards before we say them. Dewblade, Fomantis, Spearow, Crochet Zubat, Cubone, Frillish, Stonejourner is our reverse rare, nice, and a Galarian Mr. Rhyme, non-holo rare. A Rapid Strike Urshifu pack. Come on. Give us a hit. Code card. 4. We got a Psychic Energy, Energy Recycler, oh my goodness, Urn of Vitality, Girder, Yamper, Glammeow, Corphish, Scatterbug, Cubone, Reverse Corphish, nice, ooh, and a Holo Steelix. right there. First pull. Nice one. Single strike, Urshifu. Come on, buddy. You give us a pull. This is your elite trainer box. Code card. 2, 3, 4. We have a Steel Energy, Urn of Vitality, Girder, Seedra, Tepig, Pachirisu, Minfu, Beltoy, Galarian Mr. Mime, Scatterbug is a reverse, and a single strike Urshifu VMAX. Nice. We'll show everything off closely at the end. Next up for pack number 5, we are back at the boy, T-Tar. T-Tar, do you love me? You do not. I believe I saw that you do not. We have a Water Energy. Swordward and Shieldbert. Bisharp. Golbat. Yamper. Murkrow. Slandit. Bellsprout. Minfu. Reverse is Grumpig. Nice. And Galarian Slowbro is our rare non-holo. Empoleon, do you have anything for us? Where the hell is there? Code card. 3, 4. We got a Dark Energy, Bisharp, Golbat, Energy Recycler, Houndour, Shinx, Gligar, Spoink, Bronzor, another reverse Electabuzz. We like to see them in a non-holo Aegislash. Just because I like the artwork. Rapid Strike. Only got these two packs left. Oh my gosh. We don't get anything else. Code card. 1, 2, 3, 4. Got a Grass Energy. Honchkrow. Carnivine. Bruxish. Chimico. Onix. Sizzlipede. Glammeow. Galarian Slowpoke. Bouffalant is our reverse. And Boltlin non-holo rare. Final pack, can we get some last pack magic? Code card. 1, 2, 3, 4. We got a Lightning Energy, Carnivine, Bruxish, Sword Art Shieldbert, Galarian Slowpoke, Fomantis, Remoraid, Cubone, Poneward, Reverse, Sword Art and Shieldbert, and I fuck with it, This is my favorite pull. This is my favorite pull right here. Entei. This is one of my favorite Pokemon. And I know I haven't pulled one of these yet. We got Electabuzz, Reverse, Single Strike, Urshifu, VMAX, Steelix, Holo, and Entei, Holo. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, leave a like and subscribe for more.